I had a mass in my throat. It turned out to be squamous cell carcinoma, which actually is a cancer that results from the HPV virus, which to me was shocking. Apparently that virus can stay in your body for 40, 50 years.
The diagnosis was tonsil cancer caused by an HPV virus that, according to Dr. Samant, has become quite rampant among adults, especially men my age. It was acquired when I was in my 20s or 30s and has been lying dormant all that time. Evidently, that's very characteristic of this particular diagnosis.
Oropharynx cancer is now clearly tied to HPV, or human papilloma virus. So the same way cervical cancer is often a result of HPV infection, we're finding the same for oropharynx cancer. Most people become infected with HPV when they're first sexually active, and then given that long latency period, all of a sudden pop up with what seems to be a cancer related to HPV from 30 years ago. It's a reflection that what we do in our early days can sometimes come back to haunt us later in life. And this is part of the reason that there's such a strong national push towards vaccination, which really could prevent a whole generation from getting cancer in the future.